New tonight, after spending months on the run, a deadly shooting suspect is behind bars. Today, Hampton police arrested 25-year-old Isaiah Harris with the help of U.S. Marshals. Harris is accused of killing a Wingstop employee at the store on Coliseum Crossing on Valentine's Day. Travell Giles died. Hampton police say Harris also used to work at Wingstop. He faces several charges, including second-degree murder.